station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. This week, Chris Cassidy worked on the packed bed reactor experiment, which has nothing at all to do with sleeping. The packed bed reactor experiment studies how gases and liquids behave when they flow simultaneously through a column packed with media like small glass or Teflon beads. Currently, the space station uses this technology in its water recovery system, fuel cells, and other equipment, but none are designed to handle gas and liquid simultaneously in microgravity. By studying the hydrodynamics of liquid and gas flows on orbit, scientists are hopeful this research will lead to more efficient and lightweight thermal management and life support systems that consume less energy, which also helps prepare us for future Artemis missions to the moon, or eventually, to Mars. Next week, you can watch live as the last White Stork spacecraft of its generation descends from its perch on the International Space Station. The Japanese Exploration Aerospace Agency's H-2 transfer vehicle, also known as Kanaturi or White Stork, will depart the station on Tuesday, August 18th. Station Commander Chris Cassidy will use the Canada Arm 2 to release the vehicle, destined for a fiery re-entry into Earth's atmosphere. This was the ninth flight of JAXA's original HTV spacecraft design, which over the last 11 years delivered more than 40 tons of supplies to station residents, including the new lithium-ion batteries installed during recent spacewalks. JAXA is developing a new generation of cargo craft for future flights called HTVX. Live coverage on NASA TV begins at 1:15 p.m. Eastern Time on August 18th. This week's question comes from Monica Ruiz, who wanted to know the purpose of the booklet attached to an astronaut's left arm during a spacewalk. Good eye. That is called the Cuff Checklist and is a small book with an elastic band to fit over the spacesuit. This book contains contingency responses the crew may need if an issue arises with their suits while outside the station. It also contains blank pages for the crew to add their own notes or messages based on the tasks for a given spacewalk. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.